Fancy living room behind there.
Yeah, look at that fancy chair.
What an asshole.
Holding out a fancy chair on us. I've got stuck. I really have.
Oh my lord. The size of the area where his treasure bag is fucking ridiculous.
I can't believe it, I got stuck.
I see, it's in the water.
Yeah, there we go.
Do you manage to survive?
I managed to get out.
That's a needle in a haystack, Jobby. Yeah, it's not even I'm gonna die because this guy's quite far down.
Yeah, there's no real way of knowing how deep you've gone.
No.
It's a hard thing to judge.
Right. I actually found his treasure bag. Also, you can swift swim, which is nice. Because I managed to get up to the surface pretty damn quick after it felt like an eternity going down. But yeah, I found his treasure bag.
I might as well just been like a concerned parent on the shoreline watching you.
Ah, you bastard game. Let me do my silly contest and try and win. That was you. Oh, it's a friend.
I think you're literally standing on top of it.
With a marked position.
Aren't I?
Oh, he's gonna go back. Right, we got Sakura's safe house, we're good.
Yeah, he'll protect us.
He should give us a pistol so we can get that bloody quest done.
He probably will, to be fair.
Bloody hope so.
Alright, I've got your bag. Why couldn't you get it for yourself?
Sakura can't swim. No!
That's a fair point.
Then I tell you who is Shakura Buster.
All right.
That looks like it's empty.
Tell me what you saw.
It's all unzipped.
Yeah.
Maybe he literally just wanted the bag, and it's meant to be a loot bag with no loot in it.
Then he sneaks back to the gate, but now he is very noisy, so the guard would see him. Then he cuts the lock.
I kind of want it.
Did you recognize him?
He looked crazy to me. Nothing like Shakur.
But do you know who he was?
Of course. He's one of the fishermen, the one who's disguised as Shakur.
Right. I'll check it out. By the way, Shakur, what was in the bag?
My air. My precious clean air. No, I can breathe again.
Dude, just bash it.
Yeah, he's got a mean filter.
Yeah, true.
Or he could mean literally air, who knows.
Yeah, I think he's just batshit.
I mean, as soon as water gets into one of those, I'd imagine it's fucked. Because that's why they have rebreathers.
Yes. This bitch is chasing me. Ah, survivors. This might be with Thingsmen as well. I just saw this.
I'm hoping that.
Yeah, we're helping.
Chasing. You're helping? I just carried on. Well,
let's just have some stamina back, please.
Oh, come on. Dumb fucks. Yes. And you. Get me a collection of dead dumb motherfuckers.
Well, I saved one of you.
I helped.
I saved one of them.
People underestimate the emotional support I give. I mean, it was vital to whatever you were doing.
Oh, have you seen this bus?
It's back at little shanty town, fisherman town.
Gotta be someone's bus. It's like fucking pimped out by the, like armored bus shit.
Oh, that thing sounds pretty darn sweet.
Yeah, and would you believe there's a statue in it?
I'm a coming, baby. It's worth risking my life now.
All runners, drop. Oh, gee, there is also, isn't there, a trophy for statues as collectibles?
There is, or isn't?
There isn't. There's only one for all the paper ones, so the notes and the like battle documents or whatever they were. Battle journals.
So, anyway. Yeah. I mean, they're gonna be worth something. Ah, this bus. Yeah, I have seen this before.
Yeah, it's on there somewhere. That's my... Oh shit, it's a big boy. It's not the big boy!
I wonder if I just sat in this bus with my torch off, if they could find me. That big boy ain't getting in that bus.
Yeah, I decided to bail and leave you to it.
I would have done the same.
Right, talk to the guard.
How many people have keys to open the gate?
Save me a little journey. Few.
Tom, Gersel, or Musa. Thanks.
Kill them all.
Yeah. I vote kill them all.
Yeah, rather than talking to them.